are you?
Who, me?
Yes, you. Do you know what friction is?
No, I don't know what friction is.
Well, let me tell you.
Okay.
Friction is a force that opposes motion, and there are four types of friction.
Well, there's four different kinds of frictions? Well, what are they?
Well, there's static friction.
What's static friction?
Well, let me just show you.
Alright. Whoa! So, why does me sitting in a chair an example of static friction?
Well, static friction is friction acting on a non-moving object. So, in this case, the non-moving object is the chair. And without friction, you would be sliding right off.
Wow, that's so cool. So, you're saying even when I'm standing on the ground, that's still an example of static friction?
You got it!
Nice! Alright, so what's the next type of friction?
Sliding friction.
What's sliding friction?
Well, let me show ya!
Okay! Whoa, what am I doing out here?
Well, this is a perfect example of sliding friction.
Well, how is this an example of sliding friction?
Well, just slide on down.
Okay.
Sliding friction is friction that occurs when two objects slide against each other. So you and the slide are an example of sliding friction.
Oh, okay. I get it now. Now can we go back inside?
Of course.
Okay. Whoa, so that was pretty fun. Now, what's another type of friction?
Another type is rolling friction.
What's rolling friction?
Well, rolling friction is friction that occurs when an object rolls over another.
Now, what's an example of that?
Well, let me just show ya.
Okay. They see me rolling, they hate it. Whoa! How is this an example of rolling friction?
Well, in this case, the tires of the scooter are rolling over the sidewalk. So, this is an example of rolling friction.
Oh, okay. So what's the last type of friction?
The last type of friction is fluid friction.
What's that?
It's when friction occurs when an object moves through air or water.
Okay, so what's an example of fluid friction?
Well, let me show ya.
Okay. Whoa, why am I wearing these goggles and have this towel?
Well, did you know that when you swim, it is also an example of friction?
Oh, okay.
When you swim, your body moves through water, which causes friction.
I get it.
Dandy.
So, is that it?
That's it for today.
Well, thanks so much for telling me about friction.
No problem. Have a great rest of the day.
You too. Bye.
See you later, alligator.